PDHub was established in 2019, essentially to support the funded projects and others with a shared interest to advance mental health promotion in Canada.
Historically and currently, very much of the conversation about mental health is actually related to mental illness or mental health services. And in fact, that's where most of the research has been focused.
So the mission of the Hub is really about supporting these funded projects and others with shared interest to develop, to implement, to sustain, to scale up what are hopefully very promising approaches for child and youth mental health promotion in Canada. The team doing the work of the Hub is both eclectic and distributed across the country. And there's one small team that's based at Renison University College in Waterloo that we call the Secretariat. And that small team is really responsible for coordinating all of the work of the Hub, and they will be the first line contact for each of the projects.
In addition to our core Secretariat team, we have a large extended leadership team that's made up of practitioners and academics from across the country. They're all passionate about child and youth mental health promotion and extremely keen to be working alongside and supporting the work of the projects.
The KD Hub will achieve its mission three main ways. Number one, we're going to be supporting these funded projects through the Mental Health Promotion Innovation Fund. Secondly, we're going to make connections. The third way that we'll achieve our mission is through helping to apply the insights and the lessons from the funded projects into a broader policy and system change agenda.
Ultimately, we see the Hub supporting a network of individuals, projects, and organizations across the country, all driving toward a common vision, a vision for sustainable, effective mental health promotion practices that make a real difference in the lives of children and youth, no matter where they live, and in particular for those who, for whatever reason, may have specific vulnerabilities.
I'm so excited about the opportunity with the Hub to work with innovators, leaders, co-learners across the country to really put mental health promotion for children and youth on the map. We're better together, and the Hub is so excited about working with others who share a commitment to stop mental health issues before they start.